valuing your existence with the vision is enlightenment. Valuing your existence with pain is incompletion. Understanding your pains are all false news, fake news, is completion. I tell you, many time I have seen, array, how media creates fake news on me, which happened yesterday. Today they are absolutely reporting falsely, and which never happened, they are creating falsely. I used to wonder, when I am alive, to give you the facts and figures and truth, if so much fake news can be created, then what about history? Whole history is a shit. Fake history. I am telling you. The author, his integrity should be the scale to decide the authenticity of the history written. I know absolutely the integrity of Vyasa. That is why I trust Puranas, and I will not trust any other historians. Are news is fake, which happened yesterday, not even yesterday, 10 minutes before. What is happening? They put breaking news. I should say breaking fake news. Actually, they break the real fact happened and present. That is why it is called breaking news. They break the real thing which happened and present it to you as a news. That is why it is called breaking news. The news can be so false and fake. How can the history be the truth? Anyhow, you carrying false narrative, false news, fake news about your past is incompletion. You coming to the reality, understanding about your past is completion. And you sacrificing everything, doing tyaga of everything, the whole shit, is enlightenment. That's all. Drink the juice of enlightenment by tyaga, which is inside you. That juice of enlightenment is what I call amrita tara, which is inside you, your ananda gandha. When you decide to do tyaga, when you decide to do tyaga, new life can be built for you. New possibility can be built for you.